The Sahara Desert, a land of mystery and extremes. But who lives in this harsh environment? Contrary to popular belief, the Sahara is not completely uninhabited. Nomadic tribes like the Tuareg and Bedouin have adapted to survive in this arid wilderness for centuries. Alongside these nomads, there are thriving communities around oasis towns where life revolves around water and trade. And let's not forget the fascinating wildlife that has managed to adapt to the desert's unforgiving conditions. From the scorching heat of the day to the chilly nights, life finds a way to endure in the Sahara. So next time you think of the Sahara, remember it's not just a barren wasteland, but a place where people and nature have learned to thrive against all odds.